And we are back live here, ladies and gentlemen, on Monday Night Raw. And as Victoria makes her way to the ring, I can tell you this. I know Shawn Michaels is setting his sights on returning to Raw at Unforgiven in Portland.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Introducing first, from Los Angeles, California, Victoria.
One-on-one matchup upcoming here, King. I know you're going to like this.
Oh, I'm going to love this one. And I'm going to love telling you that tonight, Raw is being brought to you live by Fruity, Delicious, Delicious, Fruity, Fruity, Fruity Skittles.
And by 1-800-CALL-ATT for collect calls. It's free for you and cheap for them.
And by Hero, presented by Quentin Tarantino, starring Jet Li, in theaters everywhere, Friday, August 27th.
And making the way to the ring, from Korea, Gail Kim.
Gail Kim, one of the young women that were involved in the...
It's one of those lovely divas that gave Lita some very nice, what are they, wedding gifts? I guess they are wedding gifts, right?
Exactly.
You were acting like that was just horrible. Those were great gifts.
Well,
just what Lita needs. Of course, I don't think Lita was slut.
Lita hadn't been pregnant.
What's my opinion against thousands of others?
Lita hadn't been pregnant. She had a slap from the taste right out of somebody's mouth, I'll guarantee you that. But
what about that one gift there? It had a mind of its own, didn't it?
Victoria certainly did it for her. And Victoria and Gail Kim one-on-one here. Certainly both these ladies have know what it's like to be the women's champion. Trish Stratus is the women's champion. Still healing from that lingering injury. And nice athleticism by Victoria. Right into that arm wringer of Gail Kim.
What'd you think of that baby picture that Trish showed to Lita? It had one of Lita's eyes, one of Kim's eyes?
I have no comment on that.
Why not? Shivering, shaking.
Wow. Standing moonsault by Victoria, and Gail Kim quickly kicks out.
If the baby really does look like that, they're going to put tinted windows on the incubator.
Downstairs. Oh, man. Shot there by Gail Kim, encouraging Victoria.
Whoa.
Backed up, and Victoria landed right on her head. Falling out of the ring. It knocked out
of heads. If Lita had used her head and had been introduced to Trojan Man a long time ago, none of this would have taken place. None of this would have happened to her.
Gail Kim tossing Victoria back in the ring. You know,
why are you ignoring me?
It's great to see Shawn Michaels on his way back, and there's a cover by Gail Kim. You know, I got to thinking about that.
Choke.
You know, we haven't seen Shawn Michaels, obviously, since Kane almost, he busted his throat up. It's off of this damage.
Can Shawn even talk yet?
I haven't spoken with him personally, but... I know he
did have a crushed esophagus.
He's got a sight set on Unforgiven, and we're looking forward to that.
You may have to talk with one of those little machines, you know, like. And speaking of machines, what about that vibrating machine, that big red machine they gave to Lita? That might come in handy on these long, cold nights.
And look at this submission move here by Gail Kim. Man, Gail Kim, she may win this match right here with this submission.
I love this move.
Victoria. Screaming in pain
tap
here.
Tap out, Victoria. No, don't tap yet.
And Victoria about to tap. And Victoria trying to work her way up. Nice counter, but what price and a nice escape by Victoria. But another knockdown by Gail Kim, quickly regaining that offensive advantage.
Aren't you glad that Kane doesn't believe in long engagements? They're going to get married next week, JR.
I understand that, in Anaheim. We'll be there.
Another wedding you're going to get to go to. A lot of venues there. You've been married so many times you got rice marks on your face.
Oh, yeah, you're talking.
Look at you. This is going to be great. Are you wearing a tuxedo?
And
crossbody
may have felt a little short, but in any event, shot there, another shot by Victoria. And Gail Kim going back roundhouse, couldn't find it.
Look out.
Ow. Inverted atomic drop. Somewhat unusual. And, high elevation, and back body drop. Now it looks like Victoria right back in the driver's seat, and Victoria.
Look out here.
Oh, Gail Kim with another counter. Gail Kim very resourceful here, and a hard hit right to the chest. Gail Kim has been very aggressive in this match. Certainly the same can be said for Victoria. Victoria now.
Victoria is always aggressive.
Two former champions, as we mentioned. Oh, there's a, whoa, that widow's peak. What a devastating move.
That could do it.
One former champion has just pinned another.
Look at this.
Trish got slapped earlier by Victoria. Now Trish wanting some
more.
Wait a minute. Whether the Tyson Tomko, the Trish's problem solver, holding Victoria, unhand her.
Oh, God,
that's not right at all. A straight right hand, Tomko restraining Victoria.
I don't think that was a slap, JR. I think that was a fist. And, oh, look at this.
Come on. Enough is enough.
Who's this? Lita? Who's that?
Not Lita? A low blow on Tomko. And Trish looks like she's seen a ghost scooting out of the ring there, but the low blow on Tomko certainly saved Victoria. This is not the first time we've seen this mystery woman, and it seems like every time we see her, it has something to do with Victoria.
I want to see her face.
Who is it?
No idea. Well, ladies and gentlemen,